the excitement levels keeps going up as you get closer to the launch, and we are very excited, and I am very excited about the launch. The people on the island are very friendly to us and very welcoming to us, so it's been a joy to be on the island and working here for the past 4 months.
I feel a little sad because I worked so long with GPR on ground that it will go to the space. But also I'm very excited that it will work well in space. We are preparing a traditional Dharma doll. One eye written and the other eye not written. And if the launch will be successful, we'll write down the other eye and to complete the Dharma doll. That's a traditional ceremony for success.
24 hours before launch, usually we rest because the launch is at 3 a.m. But it is, when you get close to launch, it's really hard to rest because your mind keeps going and thinking about launch. But you try to take at least the weight off your feet and rest your body so you're prepared for a long day, which would be a 12-14 hour day for launch day. Well, I just want to say that I'm very proud of the GPM team. They've done a great job and they should be proud of the product that we've made, which is first class. And it will be something that will be launching and that will touch everyone in the world. This is a very exciting mission for NASA and for the GPM team.